It's me, Jarell. So we have an unplanned trip to Green Hills. So we're here at the Shopsville in Green Hills. So let's get in. So we're going to check some squishies. Find some stuff. All I got is these two emojis. Now I'm trying to squishy. Two squishies. Watermelon. 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 Watermelons. Squishy. I can't find some other stuff. Stop the video now.
So guys, we're here.
We have 12 pieces in total. So we're back from Green Hills, and this is what we bought. We have some eye patches for me and my cousin. Hi, Miles. This is what I bought. We have a cable holders for my mom. We have some squishies, what we bought. We have a lot. So we have two emojis, two wrapped ones. We have this person, we have a ghost, and an ice cream. So I'm going to open a bunch. So we have the cute doll. It looks like a teardrop or a water drop with a body. So squishy. Now we have the happy one. Happy face from emojis, an emoji.
Yeah.
Then we have the happy one, the smile one. So here is the first emoji, smile one, and then the thingy.
Yeah.
So these are the two emojis. Then so let's start opening the others. So we have some fries. It is so soft. It feels like I'm hungry right now. So we have the ghost. It has a hat and it is soft like a marshmallow. So we have this cute little thing. It is so good. The smell is so good. It smells just like it's food. This one and smells like onions. So we have the ice cream. It feels like I'm hungry right now because I'm opening too much food. Ice cream. So these are the squishies we bought from Greenhills. Ice cream. And the ghost. So that's it for today's video. I hope you all enjoy. Bye. Oops, I forgot. If you want to eat it, you can. Thanks for watching.